go through a series of zigzag drills. Again, this is moving, and this is combo drills, combo moves. First one is the zigzag cross. Most is really going to change speed. Things to practice. Again, you really want to put your game speed into these drills. Thank you for watching.